Cook that stuff. Put this potion over here. Legendary stats. I don't know. Got 42 fireballs. 51 damage. A wand. And my S crappy sword. 19 monies. Upgrade the hatchimate. Because we already upgraded that. Yep, I can upgrade it once. So it'll take 15 for another one. Wait, that's plus 3.
Break a leg.
No, no, thank you. Wasn't it 14 and plus 2 cutting? So why did it say it's plus 3 now? That's weird. Gotta do some cooking. Those back. Oh, I'm still on meat from earlier. Ten salt for that. Five sparks. We've got one spark. And wherever this scavenger matron head is. We've got... Didn't we get two? Walking around? A spark. Let's do the ancient spire. It's not much further than everything else I just did.
came by up.
Oh, and then you just roll off of it. That was really good. Hello. Base 7 damage? Imagine this. You spot sunken stone pillars on the horizon, obscured by mounds of dirt. They stretch towards the sky like a titan's stone, cold finger bones, the mark of a hidden tomb. The stairs inside lead into darkness. Torch in hand, you slip down into uncertainty, into dread. Yet your search drives you deeper. A morbid treasure calls for you, left to rot in the dust. Is it family jewels? Heirlooms from faraway shores? Whatever it is, my friend, it'll be the foundation of our empire. The cornerstone to a fortress raised from spilled blood. Sounds good. I know the rough location. If you take up the search, Gareth, I'll split the goods. Deal? Load of flint. A little bit more up here. Okay, if I remember this one from the demo, it's just like a tower of mostly puzzles. The ancient spire, beacons of light. These spires stretch to the firmament and deny entry to those who are unworthy. The ancient breed enters, but I never see them leave. I have two theories. The ancient spires are somehow connected to one another, and the silent ones travel between them as they please. The ancient spires serve as a burial site, similar to the flame shrine. The ancients store all knowledge of the land and the flame here when they leave the mortal plane. One way or another, I cannot enter. When I step on the ornate plate, nothing occurs. What a shame. Thank you. Some doors are locked, but can be opened by finding and pressing the correct button. Some buttons may be out of reach, shoot them. Because they deserve it. So we're ready to do this one. Wait, there's one. You can use a sprint jump to cover more distance. Sprint and take a run before jumping to land on seemingly out of reach platforms. Both of those. Got one of those. These ancient spires open fast travel points all over the world and reveal ancient knowledge of Embervea. Venture forth, child. The land must be reclaimed. 7 markers added. Looking for secret loots. Okay. No secret loots. Or they're really secret. I don't know. What about... up? Maybe not. Bridge construction report. Oh, and yeah. Ancient Vault Hunter. Oh, that's telling me where these other people are. Carpenter's there. Hunter's here. There's an obelisk over there. Story of Fire we uncovered. There's an alchemist here. There's an elixir well there. Farmer. And a flame sanctum. Whoa, dude, stop. Jeez. Get your stamina back. Alright, you need to learn how to do that better. That was some boo poo poo. So that told us about this small flint line. The earth is rich with minerals. Mine ore veins with a pickaxe to obtain them. Certain ores can only be found inside the shraft. Yeah, there's gotta be food better suited for this stuff. Give sanity. Give stamina some time to recover. I don't need a market. There's already a market there. Thank you. Best updated. It broke my pickaxe.